Dry, flaky lips are a real nightmare. And if you face this problem, then lipsticks are probably not your favorite makeup product. Because the last thing you want is to apply a lipstick that further dries out your lips. Well, that's about to change. Hi guys, I'm Sachi, and today I'm going to tell you my top 5 favorite hydrating lipsticks for dry lips. But usse pehle, go ahead and subscribe to the Be Beautiful channel and also hit that bell icon taki aap hamesha updated raho with the latest videos. The first hydrating lipstick I'm going to talk about is the Lakme Cushion Matte Lipstick. It has a soft matte formula enriched with rose oil extracts, which gives your lips a moisturized and comfortable feel. The hydrating properties of rose oil extracts make it ideal for dry lips. Who knew roses were more than just a pretty smelling flower? It retails for ₹275 only for 4.5 grams. Also, this lipstick is available in 20 beautiful shades. You can choose from a wide range of nudes, reds, browns, and pinks. My personal favorite shade from this range is the Lakme Cushion Matte Lipstick in the shade Red Blaze. It's a beautiful deep red shade which I absolutely love. It's a non-drying formula, glides on smoothly, and doesn't settle into the cracks of the lips. So you get a lasting matte finish along with cushioned soft lips. I honestly love how hydrating this is and how comfortable the formula is that I can really take day to night. The next hydrating lipstick is the Lakme Absolute Matte Ultimate Lip Color with Argan Oil. We all know that argan oil has a ton of beauty benefits. It's known as a liquid gold that helps moisturize and heal dry skin. Perfect ingredient in a lipstick, right? It retails for ₹800 for 3.4 grams. It's a bit expensive, but not for the benefit it offers. Plus, this range has 12 stunning shades that flatter Indian skin tone. I love the shade Brunch Nude from this range. Not every nude shade suits my skin tone, but this one right here was like made for me. Its unique formula delivers an intense color payoff along with a dose of moisturization that doesn't dry out the lips. It keeps the lips nourished for as long as you're wearing the lipstick. I love my nude shades. It's something that I can pair with a smoky eye, with a really bright eye look. It's something that really takes me day to night, and Brunch Nude is my favorite nude shade. Have you ever wished for a lipstick that also works as a lip balm? Well, your prayers have been answered in the form of this lipstick. The L18 Colourpop Silk Lipstick, it has cocoa butter that has emollient properties which create a protective barrier, retaining that moisture in your lips. It also has vitamin E, an antioxidant that acts as a moisturizer, keeping your lips looking soft and hydrated. And guess what, you guys? This price of the lipstick is only ₹100 for 4.2 grams. It's such a budget-friendly product, perfect if you're putting together your first college makeup kit. It has 9 shades to choose from, but my personal favorite shade is this one, W52, which is a purple tone mauve. I love how it glides on effortlessly and it keeps the lips supple and smooth all day long. This color is really unique, and I specifically enjoy wearing it with just mascara and this beautiful pop of color. It's especially amazing for like your summer wedding look. Okay, next lipstick is the Lakme 9to5 Primer Plus Creme Lip Color. This comes with a built-in primer that helps the lipstick stay put for many hours. It is formulated with shea butter, which is a very popular ingredient used to help heal and moisturize sunburned, dry, or cracked lips. It also has vitamin E, which promotes cell turnover and brings new cells to the surface faster. Both these ingredients are quite promising and will definitely keep dryness at bay. It costs ₹500 for 3.6 grams and comes in 15 vibrant shades. Now, my pick from this entire range is the shade Pink Pop. It's a nice, vibrant pink color, ultra creamy and pigmented. It provides great coverage and feels so light on the lips. I think if you want any kind of color back into your face and you really don't want to put too much makeup, this color is absolutely perfect. It truly brings life back and it is such a beautiful statement color. Lastly, I want to talk about my most favorite lipstick, the Lakme 9to5 Weightless Matte Mousse Lip and Cheek Color. It's a 2-in-1 product that does the job of a lipstick and a cheek tint. Now, who doesn't love a multi-purpose makeup product, right? It retails for ₹675 for 9 grams and has 20 different shades. My pick is this beautiful burgundy lush shade. It has a soft mousse-like texture that doesn't settle into the fine cracks and lines, and it feels lightweight and the formula applies beautifully on the lips. Such a great lipstick to have in your kit when you're on the go and want to add a matching color to your cheeks and your lips as well. I honestly love multitasking and I love a good lip and cheek tint, and this does all the jobs absolutely perfectly. So there you have it, my favorite lipsticks for girls with seriously dry lips like mine. If you found this video helpful, go ahead, give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to check out our other lip care videos after this. But before I go, make sure you like, share and subscribe to Be Beautiful and hit that bell icon to stay updated with all our latest videos. See you soon. Bye.